But first this noon time, we're working breaking news in a Navy kickback scandal. The founder of a Rhode Island company charged in the case just appeared in court for the first time and is now free on bail at this hour. Anjan Dutta-Gupta is accused of taking part in a kickback scheme involving millions of dollars. His court appearance comes one day after his company, Advanced Solutions for Tomorrow, laid off its entire staff, including about 100 workers at its Middletown offices.